Okay, so this is two rods. Yes, I know they're kind of rusty. I know you're gonna probably give me shit for it, but it's whatever. And I'm gonna teach you how to stitch weld. And that case is just when you get done, and you just make some stitching like formations. And the cool part is you don't need to actually have any needles or anything. You can use the old fashioned gun. So yeah, let me get my glove on. And then I'll show you. I'm gonna have to put you somewhere, right by the seat. And I hope you can see right here. But, yeah, here's a cool part where I'm holding here. I'll show you. Oh, thank you. There you go. Let's grab hold. You can start off with some simple tack welding. The longer you hold, the more it'll fit. So watch. I'm still learning good, I'm still sitting here. Don't judge me. I'm honest about it. Don't go wrong ways. Trust me. There's 1, 2, 3. There's one good one right there. Hopefully that holds. That's kind of the concept there. When you try welding, basically you try to disconnect two pieces of metal together. That's just showing up close so you can see it. Sometimes it could go fancy with the style, so it could go fancy with the style, so it could go fancy with how we want it to. I'm not good at it, though. Over time, I probably will get better at my welding. Style weldings right there. So you've been trying to make it stitch together so hold. So you hold it over. You can hold it away. Turn all around. So we're not just too concerned about welding. It's a lot of fun using it. Sometimes these little sparks have to go in the mask and keep them away. Let me try to make a full commercial here.
This is a better looking one.
I'll show you. That's more of a stitch-ish like look for beginners. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the little welding show. And have a nice day, everyone.